hold the edges of the net with your hands. Push one corner of the net inside towards the center and form a single panel. Then hold it firmly by the horizontal line. Now, twist the net into a figure of eight, with the top circle being smaller than the bottom one. Move the smaller circle inside the bigger one as shown. Hold the smaller circle in place and twist the bigger circle into a figure of eight, that is, two circles of equal size. Tuck it safely using the elastic band